We know that COVID cases are falling in our community and that government advice has changed about how we all behave in public places, including shops and restaurants. But our hospital is still full of vulnerable patients, and that means that we're asking all visitors to continue to wear masks and to continue to do lateral flow tests if they visit the wards. We ask that you cooperate with these requests, which are designed to keep you, your family and our staff as safe as possible.